I'm not a bit surprised that the Federal Reserve got to the Senate. I had expected Bernie Sanders to offer 604, which was the same as 1207, which is audit the Fed bill. And at the last minute, he switched it and watered it down, and really, it adds nothing. It's a possibility that it even makes the current conditions worse. This is essentially the bill plus more of the bill we beat in the House Financial Committee, the Mel Watts bill. So, but this is so disappointing to me that this happened, especially since for months now I've worked with Bernie on this, and he introduced the bill in our language, which was 1207. But as we speak, this is Thursday night, they are working on this on the Senate floor, and we need to get as many messages possible to any senator you can think of, especially to Bernie Sanders' office, that we don't want this version. We want a true audit of the Fed. We need to know what the Open Market Committee does, and we need to know what they're doing overseas with the agreements with central banks and financial institutions and other governments. And in this bill that is being offered, that amendment that is being offered now does not include this. So I am sure that Senator DeMint is working on this and may come up with an alternative, but the only thing that would be fair to the American people after all this work and energy that we've put into this is have an up and down vote on what was our 1207 in the House, which is 604 in the Senate. Yes, they may water it down and they may win it, but if they don't have an honest vote on a Senate floor, to me it would be very, very discouraging. But it also shows what kind of forces we're up against. The President doesn't want this, the leadership on Wall Street doesn't want it, the Federal Reserve doesn't want it, so they're powerful forces. But just think of the people that do want it. You know, everybody from progressives and liberal Democrats to libertarians and constitutionalists and the average person, so many of the Tea Party members, they all want this. They want transparency and they want to find out what's going on at the Fed. So it's very, very important. It's a crucial time, and whether I doubt if they'll vote tonight, which is Thursday, but they may vote tomorrow. Who knows? They may vote Monday. But it's vital and urgent that we do as much as we can to bombard the Senate with information that we, the people, deserve to have an up and down vote on audit the Fed bill.